when couples go on holidays atau perempuan atau baik lelaki, kita kena ada muhrim bersama kita lah.
Parents, they should you know, if they are aware of their kids going overseas or going on holidays, they should ask more questions and actually find out more what they are, who they are going with and all that. The way you conduct yourself, you know, there must be a line drawn between how you interact with the opposite sex.
Ultimately, although it's wrong, but then it's up to the person's decision lah. Yeah, because although she is a Muslim or he's a Muslim, I still feel that the choice lies within himself, whether he wants to change for the good or the bad lah.
Tapi kalau nak buat juga, saya tak tahu lah.